Today I want to go ahead and do a little bit of a review as it pertains to pistol performance with this product right here. This is FUBAR CLP. Now, as you can see on here, it's an all-in-one. Now, this was developed, to kind of keep it short, is developed by a company called Cover 6. It's basically a training company that is out of Texas, and they tested their own product. They came up with this basically as their own CLP, because they weren't exactly happy with the fact that you got to have a separate CLP, maybe an insect repellent, something that could act as somewhat of an antiseptic, and also a light, sunscreen, if you will. Now, it's not that great of an SPF, but it works pretty well. Now, why does this work? Well, we got to look at how it's actually made and what it actually consists of. Now, this product is made out of basically just essential oils. And if you look at this, the ingredients, it has coconut oil, which is, you will actually see this product kind of follow the flaws of the coconut oil, where in colder temperatures it can kind of solidify. Now, this isn't really a bad thing, because once you use it, it kind of acts like a grease, and as you use it, it lightens up, but it doesn't burn off very easily, and I think that is really due to the avocado oil that is in this as well, and it seems to be in a pretty high quantity based on where it is in the ingredients list, if you know anything about the way ingredients are listed. And also it has little things like carrot oil, raspberry oil, and also citronella. Now those things are individually, those components, those essential oils are good antiseptics. They act as a mild sunscreen, and also they're good at helping with minor burns. If you do have a sunscreen, they're good moisturizers, and they act as a natural insect repellent. Now, you could do your own research to find out which is which, but basically what I'm trying to convey is this is actually a very good CLP for weapons, but I also like this, since I was using it, I like this for basically everything. And one of the things that really drew me to this, one of the things that really drew me to this is it's a completely safe product, and it's using natural ingredients that, basically, it's not just for firearms. It's completely natural, and it does a lot. So you can get this. This bottle costs about $20, and if you're interested in this, just to get it out of the way, you can get a discount on this if you go on their website and use the code DOITRIGHT. And I'll go ahead and put that in the description below, and also put a link to their website. So if you're interested in even trying this out, you can get a pretty good deal on whatever you get for your first purchase. So anyways, moving on, I was really attracted to this after kind of investing in checking it out, because it is animal safe. Now, I will say that so far it has performed way better than, let's not say way better, but it has performed better than Slip 2000 in my firearms. And if you know me from my channel, I'm a very big advocate of Slip 2000. I have not tested this in a rifle, and my biggest test would be shooting this out of the PTR, because of how dirty it gets and how much of a challenge it is. But I only do that if it passes the pistol test. A lot of CLPs do not do that. Now, I know it's a current trend to get natural, CLPs that are, edible, and, all that other stuff. We're trying to move to more conscious options out there, and that's great. But this product, I think, gives you way more than any other product on the market, and unfortunately, it is a pretty small, new-ish product, and it hasn't gotten that much attention. So you're not going to find very many videos about this, but this is good for knives. It's good for your firearms, obviously, and it's good for outdoor use. You don't have to just use this on firearms. You can take this camping with you. It is not something that TSA will crap on you about. It's 3.3 ounces. I traveled with this through the airport. I never get a problem from TSA, even though it is a liquid, because it's within that threshold of about 4 ounces, I believe is the threshold. But with all that said, I would invest in this product, and I do intend to do more testing, and I will update accordingly. So, With all that said, surprisingly, this is not a snake oil sale. And of course, I got to do more cold weather testing with this to see how the product functions. Of course, you have to shake it well, etc. But I think this product has a lot of merit if you understand how to use it properly and if you get to using it. And also, another thing is this product has a very pleasant citrusy smell. It really reminds me of Lemon Pledge. And I really like that. It's basically an all-around product, and I intend to use this from now on with my pistols. The cleanup is incredibly easy. Just swipe a bore snake through the bore, re-lubricate the bore, and that is it. No scrubbing, no sitting there and waiting even, and for the CLP to work, unless you have extra fouling and you've been shooting hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of rounds. Now I'm talking about more than 500 rounds, because that was my test base, was 200 rounds at first, and which is my standard, and then 500 rounds and building it up from there. After going about 500 rounds, it's not really going to go clean anymore. It's just going to give you a little bit of fouling in the bore. But with all that said, I'll go ahead and let you guys go. Thanks a lot for watching the video, and I hope you'll give this product a chance. I think it's actually well worth the money. And again, use my discount code, and I really enjoyed working with the company to get more information on it. And thanks a lot for watching. You guys have a good one.